What's up, guys? If you're asking what I'm doing, hold on, let me turn my radio down. Let me put that there. This is the shit I gotta go through at my job. Let's just say the car that these people are picking up, there's no room on either side for anyone of my body build to. So now it's hot leather. It's 80 something degrees in the high 80s, I believe. And I gotta crawl my ass over the seats. I did it though.
Why?
Because I'm like that. I am truly him. It's Tuesday. What's up, y'all?
This is one car I actually would get. It's a Hyundai Genesis. And things dope as hell. Hold on. Let me get you the full wraparound. This one video or one vlog part. It's comfortable seating, copyrighted music. I like regular gear shifts I could actually hold. Plenty of storage. You know, fake carbon fiber, yada yada. You got backseat and a full suck. It's one car I actually wouldn't mind driving at all. So, like, if I had no choice, like, if I couldn't get an SUV or something, this would be a car option. But I couldn't afford it. It's super expensive. Not for me. You with the little Merkle on the top.
And so we're hoping that things go well. It's a job that doesn't really pay as much, but some money's better than no money. You know what I'm saying? Just to get back on our feet. That's all we're asking for. I'm trying to figure out what I should do with my vlogs right now, because tomorrow we're going to Florida, and I'm trying to think if I should do a short vlog for this week and just upload it as like a double vlog, and then do a all trip, like a vlog containing everything from the trip. Is that what I should do? I think that's what I should do. I think I'll do a double vlog this week. Yeah. So, I'm sorry for thinking. Anyway, other news. In other news, I'm trying to figure out how I am going to go about getting my, a new car and everything. And I think that the best thing I could do is just to find something in our wholesale area, because wholesale is the cars that go to auction. And if I could find something simple and cheap that's around the size of the vehicle I want, I know that I could get it. If I want to see how much I could get if I used if I was able to get an auto loan or something like that. Because then, if I got an auto loan and was able to get a vehicle, then I would just have to pay back the loan, which I could work with that, you know what I mean? Instead of applying to get a brand new car from, well, not a brand new car, you know what I mean? A glorified used car and working at it to get approved from the bank, getting approved through insurance, you know, all the other processes of getting a new car. I don't want to go through that. So, I just want to find a new car or a used car that's simple and easy for me to work on and whatever. You know what I'm saying? So. got hungry. She wants me to show you guys how I eat my fries. Now, to start it off, I used to just, you know, blah, 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 you know. But when I started working at Bell Tire, and if I got, like, McDonald's or whatever, or whatever the case may be, I don't even think it was Bell Tire. I think it was something else. But anyway, my hands was dirty, and I didn't want to touch my food with dirty hands. So now I eat fries like this. I get them all like straight and stuff. Don't laugh at me. So I eat my fries, which it's easier to me. Don't have to worry about greasy fingers or salt on my fingers, you know. I just get a mouthful, you know? Okay, I'm done. Okay, mission two to the hair store completed. Your boy has finally decided what to do with his hair. And so now, mission three, what? Have I really? A little bit. I'm a little bit closer, I'll say that. Now, we shall go
to Goodwill.
Not to Goodwill. to the gas station to get gas. My gas tank about to be empty.
This bitch empty.
All right. Okay, mission three or four, whichever mission we're on right now, has been completed. We are now achieving a side quest of getting snacks for the flight. So hopefully the convenience store is still in this mall. And we'll get it like that. If not, then we're shit out of luck. Achieved side mission and got bonus points. So now we'll go home, clean up the house and all that jazz, and finish packing our stuff. Then we'll be on our way, officially, without any question. Finally here. Aren't you excited?
Yeah.
Okay.
I say you.
Yeah, but she did say you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There you go. Alright, so there we go. That bathroom over there.
Oh.
I got it. In that bathroom, yeah.
Out here.
Why out here? I'm about to cut my hair. Ish. So I gotta, hold on, let me get a before picture. Then I'm gonna probably need a little help-ish. I wanna make sure everything's lined up and straight. Know what I'm saying? Mainly I'm just cutting my sides, but we're gonna get it. It's a pain. Before. Trying to get camera shots. Ah, fuck. That was a whole haircut process because I've never done it before. Okay, there. Now we can continue. Wait, tilt it up some.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just. I shouldn't have touched it. I shouldn't have touched it. I shouldn't have touched it. You know what? Let's not go like that. Boom! There we go. Back to the time lapse. Progress, man. If I had a full beard, man, it would be complete. If I had the full beard, I wouldn't even have cut this. I would let it just and then fade it. She helped me. Can I show you? It's good enough. Almost there.
This is part two of the hairstyle. It's a bonding moment. This is the most shirtless you will ever see me be on the camera, so appreciate it. Wish us luck.
All right, got the do-rag. Hair is done. Thank y'all for watching for this short one. I know there's gonna be two uploads in 1 week, but I want the next vlog to be a fully like Florida vlog for the whole like trip there, or getting to the airport, trip there, all that stuff and everything. So yeah, this doesn't really sum up the week, but hey, there we go. Tune in next time for the Florida vlog.